Wayne Selden, 6'5", was class 2014, and officially reclassing back 2013. Family decision for me and my family. We felt development wise, because I repeated back when I wasn't sure how I was gonna be able to play at the prep school level, and then I adjusted very well, and I feel like that 1 year of college will definitely develop a player a lot better than that 1 year in high school.